One thing I failed to mention is I hogged out some material on a steep angle to begin with. And what that does is that allows me to go the length of the blade without overheating the steel. So now I'll set the angle a lot shallower to time out the thickness and the length to come out at the right points. So I just wanted to point that out. So let me set the angle and I do a little bit of grinding and then go on from there. Getting there. Just have to keep an eye on that line. Drive the line down the center to give me something to go to. Don't want to go too thin. Warp in the forge.